continents.
204 countries.
7,707 islands.
7,594 million
people.
I still
don't
understand that.
That's the problem. I'm judging you.
Welcome back to Abiola Babs YouTube channel. Welcome, you guys are welcome.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Abiola Babs. I make videos on relationship, lifestyle, and good stuff. And today is the first time you're watching me. Today is the first time
you're stopping by.
Thank you
welcome.
So much.
Welcome back.
Please do well to hit the subscribe button and do not forget to hit the notification bell that pops up so you get the latest video I post weekly. Okay. Yeah. And to all my returning subscribers, those of you that subscribed already, I came back to watch me saying
you guys
thank
are
you, amazing. Thank you.
You guys
love
are
you.
Stuff.
Yo, thank you. Before further ado, you guys, let's jump right into today's video. So in today's video, I brought my sweetheart, you know. Please, can you introduce yourself?
Hi guys, my name is
Emiola. Yeah,
that's all. Is that all they need to know about you?
That's all.
But you guys, my name is Moye Moye Fola Oluwa. See, you guys, nothing icks me more than somebody not knowing how to pronounce my name. So you get the pronunciation Moye Fola Oluwa, and the meaning is I'm qualified for God's will. Yes, I'm Abiola Babs friend.
Today's video will be discussing some red flags.
Yes, a very serious,
like a serious topic. Oh. So do not go anywhere. Stay tuned and watch Abiola Babs.
We'll be right.
So there are some red flags in relationship there that most girls we tend to see. They see it, girls don't like. They ignore it or think in the right way. So what are the red flags that you have been noticing? Like some people have been going through.
Personally, I do not want to put my business online, but personally, when the guy airs you, when he doesn't like, when the guy does not like reciprocate the energy, I feel like when if you guys vibe matches, right? Mm-hmm. But like when somebody is giving off an energy and another person is not reciprocating it, I think until you should just press pause at that point because. I don't think it's going to reciprocate the energy back. So you guys also feel like that. Any, do you feel like that?
Actually, so, because if the guy at the beginning, before he leads to marriage, doesn't really, I don't know, remit the same way you're giving him, he's not giving him back. I don't know, why are you still there?
Okay. For parenthesis six, we're talking on relationships that lead to marriage.
Yeah.
I think we're all on that same page. Yeah. So. Like vibe is one. See,
like
you have to work on the vibe. If the vibe is not there, just I think you should just pack your load down.
And I also feel another point or another signal, like people tend to ignore, is communication. At some point before they start, the guy will be doing the calling. He'll be calling you very well, but once you enter, once you enter the relationship, the boy will not be calling you. Have you been in a relationship like, with someone that does not call you?
It's just like it's
for
just
24
like,
hours.
Exactly. Like, I had a friend in words, and I used to tell her that you guys don't like. I noticed that they don't speak. I'm like, you guys don't talk like only for me to for her to tell me that it's over. With, like she didn't want to tell me initially that it was already. I was just suspecting, like, if you're in a relationship with somebody, you should
and he's not
like,
talking to you. How are you people doing?
Like, just end it. Because that person is like your favorite person at that point. So
your best friend.
Anything that happens at that point, like you want to tell. You guys, have you watched Smart Money Woman?
No,
you guys have not watched it. I don't know, spoiler. If you have not watched Smart Money Woman, sorry. I'm about to spoil. But there was this part of the movie where the girl got a promotion. The first person she called was her guy. Can you understand? So, like, communication. And apart from calling, like, when you guys sit together, like, if you guys can't talk about stuff, Jonas, like, I don't. Am I making sense? Like, you guys, he can't just open up to you. I feel like.
I don't know. I don't know if I used to do it. I don't know how you are doing it. How have you been in a relationship?
And you guys will
be somebody that will not call you for 2 weeks and you are claiming that. There are people like that.
Yeah, very true.
The guy will not call you
very
for 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Then after, the guy will now message you back then.
That I was
Mumu you too. You will believe him that it's
what
happened. See, nobody's busy. If somebody love you, it creates time for you. So let's forget all this rubbish that you are.
It's just like
you yourself, you are busy.
Yes. It's not like your parents now. Your parents will always make my parents, my mom, if I don't talk to my mommy today, tomorrow when she calls me, she says, Sorola, no. Do you understand? Like, because there is love there, she loves me, that's why she can say, we didn't talk about yesterday, how was yesterday? Do you understand? So if you claim that you like this, okay, that's why they've not loved.
Always make the effort to reach out.
See, another thing that used to pay me, that used to enter my bone, is when the guy is telling me, is that the girl that you're in a relationship with, he will not be calling you. Is another person.
Hey!
Is another person that will be doing the text. Like, you will not be like,
relationship is over. It's over now.
You will not be like,
I'm like,
is at that point that guys
yes
I don't know when you are single guys will not come nobody to enter relationship actually. People that are saying they will not have
actually
they'll be doing the calling, they'll be doing the gifting, like
see, and once your guys that are watching this, and once your baby is already telling your relationship stuff to another guy, it's over. Just forget it, she likes the other guy already. I feel social. Don't you guys feel?
I don't know what to say again because that part used to pay me. That why is it not my own man that is doing this? Why is it someone else?
She's actually right because at that point the girl starts to feel
like very bad.
One thing about ladies is that we want security, so where we can feel secure the most is where our attraction.
Yeah, the girl will now call you.
Exactly. Sorry, maybe I know it's not every girl that will have that consciousness that she's in a relationship. Maybe, like, I don't say Christian girls, no, because I know some people still have conscience. Because I don't know, I would still be like, well, I'm in a relationship.
Some people, it is over.
With you, you don't do all these things to me.
And my own friend, another friend, I'm not dating anymore. Wow. Is that the one calling
me? God will not allow us to have misguided love.
Amen.
No, God will not allow us to have. This babe posted it on her side and I was like, this is fact. Like, misguided love. Love that is channeling towards another person.
No.
At this point,
it's and after making so much effort, so yeah, oh my God. Doing so much. It's really sad that you can't even match up.
Exactly.
He has to be there.
Exactly.
Another point I would say is, if a guy is
hitting,
physical abuse.
That's the next thing I was actually going to talk about.
Hitting. Yes, physical abuse.
I don't know.
Hitting. Why?
Is
it
showing you the signal that I will kill you?
Someone will be like, it's because he was angry. I don't get it. How are we justifying nonsense?
Sorry that I'm using like examples. I've been in a conversation with a lady that she said, like, a guy called her, like a guy from the department called her, and she now said that Kanipe is in front of my boyfriend. But affect by me, I was like, the thing is that they are doing like she stay with the boyfriend. You understand? So they stayed together, like exactly cohabitation, and she's like, Kanipe the boy, like the boyfriend boy of the department called her when her boyfriend or she was in the house. When the guy called her, that the boyfriend almost killed her. That means the guy is already showing traits of hitting her.
Yes.
And there's emotional abuse already. There is already emotional abuse.
Talking to you and you are still inside you.
Verbal abuse.
That's another, apart from physical abuse, verbal abuse. Emotional abuse. That's even the one that used to. Like a lot of women in marriages now, they are going through emotional abuse that they can't even speak about.
But you don't tend to see it because it's not physical.
Exactly. And we. See, we women, we have mastered the act of just masking everything.
Like
that's another issue, like masking emotion. That's it, this is our society. Like, everything is just the blame of the woman. Mm-hmm. Is everything called that? How did you treat him? How did you talk to him? That's why he did that. Da, 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 da. Do you understand? Emotional abuse is like on another level. Because it's killing a lot of people are facing emotional abuse, not just from their partner, from their partner's family. Mm. Do you understand? If a lady does not have like backup from her husband's family, how will she like?
And that's another red flag, if you are dating somebody and that's the family, and the family, you know,
somehow.
This is not, relationship is not by force, so you will be with this person till you die. So you will not be forcing about you. There was also one I saw on Twitter one time, and I had to screenshot it. So maybe we should listen. I will post it. So, can read it. So there was a lady who I wanted to come and work with us. There was a lady who I wanted to come and work with her, but she didn't have an MBA, meaning master degree. So, included it in her offer letter. She turned the offer down because her husband said that it would be bad for their marriage if she got a master's before
him. Hold on. Please read it again.
In the 21st century.
Let it sink in.
In this 21st century.
To be
like,
bad.
Can you hear yourself?
For her to have a master's degree before him, it should make sense. Does that even make
and
sense?
And there's no how this guy would have said something like this, and he would not have said it when they were dating or when they were
dating. How did he even get to this stage? How?
Ladies, let's wake up. They are showing
it's
us.
Like your eyes. Red flag is there.
But you know, I'm now starting to realize that some people can actually mask their behavior.
Yes, yeah, I've actually heard of that. But I think there's a level to which a guy can. There's a level to which I can pretend.
There's a level.
Only with the time
it can pretend naturally.
At least, sure, really.
Sure.
You can't be lying for how many years, you.
I feel like you can't be another person for too long. Your personality will surely seep out. Do you understand? So you can't be lying. You can't be a good guy every time. It's just like someone that said, I've never seen my girlfriend angry, and he purposely made the girl angry, and he saw what he was not supposed to see. He saw. Do you understand? But I feel like you can't be another person for too long. Let's just open up. Ladies, open up.
Please open
up. Shine your eyes.
Shine your eyes.
Open your
eyes. There was another one that I saw on Twitter. Is it this Twitter thing? It is well. My ex can do this. He broke up with me a week after my mom got me a small car for my 21st birthday. Said my mom spent too much money on just a birthday and I had become proud. Once you see a partner who cannot handle your success.
Run. My dress,
this one, you are still dating. They are not married.
It's your first birthday.
If you don't have a secure man, if the guy you are dating is not if he's not secure in his,
if he's not happy about your progress, why?
Cut it.
You will be with this person till you die. Don't you get? It's not like you tell them that okay.
At this point, they are still dating.
I'm trying to say that all these things, there's no how the guy will not be showing you signals. Let's open our eyes. Guys, love, cover everything. That means it will change your heart.
Yes, someone was asking me if you're in love, will you listen to your heart or your mind? I said, the Holy Spirit, I can't listen.
Because once you are in love like this, let's not like, love will be, the guy will be doing something to be like a mistake. Let's not like, us to, we have feelings, you know that kind of thing.
And the thing is that, ladies, we allow our emotions to, speak to. Do you understand? Just like anger now. Anger is an emotion now. Like let's say you now exhibit anger now. Anger is something that when you finish, it will come and bite you back in the ass. Surely. You will now look stupid. Do you understand? You have released from default setting. Mm-hmm. So now come back to your default setting is now a problem. You now look
stupid.
So like emotions, emotional intelligence is very key. Ladies.
I'm not sure this for anything. Yeah, actually, I'm trying to look for something on my phone that I saw. A friend of mine actually shared it with me.
Sorry.
Activity and stinginess.
You guys think you know.
Okay. She said, how do you want to date me and you are insensitive and stingy to a certain level? No proper date. It's always, let me come and greet you at home. And become angry. When will you come and visit someone?
No proper date.
She even said, not that you buy ordinary zobo and the crazy part, and you'll be served and you'll be shamelessly eat the food. It's a relationship. Some people are
But is it a red flag that the guy always wants to come and meet
him? No, not that.
He doesn't want to give out.
Obviously, it's not a red flag when it just happened to be once or twice. But when it's a repeated.
There's another point where you know that this guy has money. But when you feel that this guy has money and he's not doing, there's no, if a guy likes you,
but you can say, baby, let's step out now. Let's step out.
You have not seen the one that I'm not stepping anyway.
So you died there. I know, guy. We will not go on dates and stuff.
There's some guys like that. I don't know.
No.
Yeah, guys accept
that. And the insensitivity part. People, some people will actually do stuff to you, and you'll be like, is this person not thinking?
Like,
is this person actually not thinking? Like, is it the same earth that two of us, planet earth that two of us are living on? Like, and girl to girl now, some people will do stuff to you.
They will open their mouth and spill out rubbish and be like, ah, this is somebody's money.
Like,
legit, guys.
They'll just open mouth and be like, ah, person that married this one. No, it is what? Do you have any other signals that you feel people
like?
So, it said a lot.
We talked about communication.
About, see, is it that communication? Here?
Very key.
If you are not communicating, you cannot. It's not somebody that. You cannot be successful.
Like, it's a relationship with
once you marry the best year, I don't understand.
I'm not an extrovert. Hello.
Somebody that you know.
What?
Hello, Sam. I'm not an extrovert. I don't talk too much.
I don't talk too much.
I'm not on social media.
I'm not a social media person.
I'm not an extrovert. But Gabola, you should talk. Gabola, you should open your mouth and say something.
But then there are just signals that we see.
I don't know what I also feel. Sorry. And when the girl is always the one texting, is always the one calling.
Please. I like the guys too. There are times that.
I'm seeing Vex. Don't call him.
Vex, just don't call him. When is that? I see your dad is working in NTA office.
I give you money.
Just be calling him man.
When he's not reciprocating your calls, your texts, don't be sweet. Be wicked. The Bible says the violent take it by force. Be violent. Be violent in the spirit.
Can you hear that?
Be violent.
Can you hear? It is well. We've said the whole
comparison.
That was FG.
Comparison. Is it my ex?
My ex,
People should pick your own and check yourself.
Thank you so much for joining.
And I'm sure that there are some we haven't actually mentioned. You can leave it in the comment section.
Yeah. So that other people can
see. Thank you for having us.
It was a pleasure.
This thing, we bully that must come to your channel. Did we bully her? But we say we must. Yes. As before any leaves. Because it is very Javani tickets in sync.
Thank you very much. If you have to use the subscribe button,
please comment, subscribe, like
my next video. Stay blessed and stay amazing.
Bye.